Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is Brother Muhammad from Papua New Guinea. Now I am here in Papua New Guinea with my brothers and with my sisters here. We are working at our home at back at Papua New Guinea, which is they call Western Islands province in Mount Akin town. Then come all the way to Tambun Levela district, then all the way to Tomba Kim. No, okay, yeah. Gandri. So here is our brothers here. What's your name, man?
Assalamu alaikum.
What's your name? What's your name? What's your name? Come on. Kenson. Kenson. This the guy? What's your name?
Say.
Say. What's your name? Hey, what's your name? Come on. What's your name? Eh? Kangen. Hey, big boy. What's your name? Eh? What?
Israel.
Yes. Hey, we don't like Israel, man. Why are you saying Israel? Come on. Anyway. Hey, what's your name, man?
Yeah, my name is Jerry.
Jerry, where from?
I'm from around Western Islands, Papua New Guinea.
Oh man, good. Hey, girl, say hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Hi. Yeah, we're planting. We're planting sweet potato. Not sweet potatoes, potatoes. The sweet potatoes out there. Yeah, we're trying to plant the potato here. So, Yeah, English potato. Yeah, and there are the fertilizers. We're using the only little fertilizers. We are using a little fertilizers here. Not like many, but we're using a few, we're using few, so after all we don't cover it and then we just leave it, it will gonna grow. So this ground, this soil is very fertile. Anyway, okay guys, how are you blog? You blog? Guess what? Okay, good.
Come, let me
two guys are digging the drain.
Okay, yeah. You control this thing, okay?
Yep.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna say a little bit about this. You guys don't laugh.
You want a little bit air on it. What?
So, this is our.
I listen to what more Papua said. Yeah, we just.
We came early morning here. We don't use any machine or anything, but we're just using these pads and we are digging this what can I say? We just
rows, columns or whatever.
Yeah, we make some little drains, or I can say rows, yeah. We make rows to put seeds inside with a fertilizer and
then we cover it.
Yeah,
then
it will be last for
let it germinate for some weeks.
Five months or something, then it will be harvested again.
First.
So there are, you know, broccoli, there are broccoli farms, and sweet potato farms there, and carrot farms, and strawberry farms, and, you know, so many things, man. This is my home, my hometown, and my homeland, not hometown. I was alive also once in the hometown.
And what's up, yes.
So this guy, come here. Yeah, what's up, man? No, you go back a little. Okay. Say what? Say something. Come on, speak English, man.
Salam alaikum, you say something?
Not students, but people are planting the potatoes, and after 5 months, we will harvest it. Some potatoes.
Some potatoes, right? And then what?
And then?
Then we sell it and.
Then we sell it and get the.
Get some money, yeah?
Money. And that's finished. And then we will plant again.
And after that, when we harvest it, then we're gonna plant broccoli and carrots and cabbage and other stuffs. So we will gonna use the same land here, the same soil, also, yeah, same land.
Mixed growing, yeah. Crop rotation.
So we don't plant. Excuse me. We don't plant rice here. Okay. We don't plant any rice here. So we only plant sweet potato and potato. So anyway, I think that's all. I think take the camera down to the girls and let the girls to say anything. Okay.
Okay. We are going down. this little group is led by Mr. Mohammed. I'm on my way to girls. So. They wanna say, something, so First of all, we go to Katrina. Salam alaikum. Ah, sorry, Malik.
Speak better English.
Gentlemen and ladies are planting my potato.
So I'm donor of them.
I'm donor of this garden or farm.
Me? Salam Malik.
Salam Malik. I'm going to be no big in that.
Ay. Da long dem. Ah.
His name is
Kenko. My name is Kenko.
Yeah.
My name is Kenson. I
carry a battery. Okay, okay, okay.
Yeah, I'm on.
In here we don't have some animals like elephant and rabbit.
We have animals like
in here we don't have some animals like elephant, rabbit, monkey, lion, monkey, and like this. So we have his pigs, dogs, cats, and all this in here.
Mammals and dogs. So,
passing by his name, I buy by the
way.
Salam alaikum.
Once again, with that riveting game, see
Hey, 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 we don't fix it.
Comics.
Potato.
Hey, hey, get out, man. Excuse me.
All this.
Emmy. Sissy.
Lap.
Potato.
So?
So, nothing much to say. Thanks for the cameraman. And I hope you enjoy this day. What? No, nothing. I'm planting potato as I've already mentioned. And, today is Sunday. I'm walking in the garden. Thanks.
Okay.
Match. Can't you plug it, please? Give me one match. Wow.
Oops.
Please get it, sir.
Oh, come in. Man.
Kutumur ngad meg bedenen.
Sikanga.
Ilmano. Let's go. One.
Boxing stand first, no, you need to blame or to blast over. To build this house about almost 5 hours, I think. Now it's 4 o'clock, so almost 5 hours
I am trying to build this house and one female is looking straight to me and I feel some. Yes, that's it. I feel same and I have to tie this rope in this tick-ticks
pole.
And the rope is broken, so what will I do is I will find another new rope to join this. And join this, yes. I will find this rope. Now I find this rope, so I will tie this rope. And just these are people's
camp out
there. People's are camp out. These are people's are camp out in here. They are building their own houses. Some are already building up their house to sleep in the campus area. That people's are.
This is the SDA and.
This is the SDA campus, yes. So. This, I am a Muslim and.
So am I. I'm a Muslim too. Yes. Either.
We too are Muslim and this is a seven day Adventist church or 70 campus. 70 campus. So we are building this house for our
grandma.
our mother. No mother have no parents to build a house, so we two boys.
No parents, you can park.
Mother have no parents. No, sorry. I forgot, sorry. Mother have no what? Mother have no
kids. I mean,
kids
children.
Kids or children to build this house. And we just build this house. So this.
Now we are. Our brother Mohammed is coming over there, so our job is done, and we are now trying to go home.
We build.
So we wait for his.
We build 2 houses, maintain target. We build 2 houses.
One is here.
This one and this two. This one first, we finish this one, and this one second, we finish this one. So now we are waiting for brother
Mohammed.
Brother Mohammed is coming up there. We built two houses for our parents.
Okay.
That's that. And brother.